Hello friends, it is rightly said that a father is a true reflection of God's care. As Father's Day is round the corner, today I, Janvi Shah, would like to share a poem on Father penned by me. When I cry, He holds me. When I break rules, He scolds me. When I succeed, His face shines with pride. When I fail, He has faith in me and becomes my guide. He taught me to be strong and corrected me when I was wrong. He is my pillar of strength. He told me to never say I can. How to live life, He showed me. He is my inspiration and will always be. Most precious gift of my life is He. Like a friend, He advises me. He protects me like a bodyguard. He told me, if you have courage, nothing is hard. He sometimes gets angry easily, but even when he is stressed, he laughs and plays with me. He is the King of Kings. From him, I hide nothing. He is there for me whenever I need him. He is the light in my life when everything seems dim. Yes, he is my superhero, my father, who is like no other. I love him very much. His greatness is such. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.